My fellow rights.
Right.
Well, we'll always have wood stuff at least, because we have wood.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna make one more. As much as I'd love to make a smash and grab, I don't think it's feasible.
Fight for the rights and
I need to tell myself, I need to remind myself that time is of the essence. I wish we had more than one cow. Hi, Y.
Don't say it. Don't say it. You'll jinx it. Don't say it.
Can I ask it?
Sure.
How?
Sneaky. Sneaky and a lot of lucky.
Other how? Or other question. Did you get any of John's stuff?
No. I literally just went in and got this.
That's okay.
I don't even know where John died.
Plenty of stuff in here. John is apparently down where I was, so that means he's in this general direction.
Okay.
Oh,
again,
and that
I don't know
also means that there's blazes.
Yes! I've made it! I've made it! We got the orange wool!
I about stay on the show over here.
Whoop whoop.
Fortunately, that blaze is going to be bad news for me.
Boink. Okay, we got white wool and orange wool.
Yeah.
Hi, Chris.
I wish I could guarantee the ability to get down there and get up and back out, but I can't.
By the way, I'm starving to death, so...
Chris, get up and back out of what?
Where you were.
Oh, I made a staircase. If all I need is health, and I can do it.
Alright, well, I don't know where your staircase is, so I will...
Follow me. Follow me. Come on, recon mission.
I just got some armor, so I'm putting it on.
I know where it is, too. Did you go to that lower chest, Ellis?
How does everyone...
No one went to it.
Hell on earth. Well, that could have been part of the staircase, but thank goodness it wasn't. Alright, so... You said you needed what? I'm at the chest. I'm at the double chest that we set up as our forward base.
Go backward to where it curves to...
Where it has that point?
Yes. And then... Here.
You can duck into the wall, huh?
No, right here. Yeah, that's down. And then there's this one that goes up.
Well, yeah, no, I'm asking how to get to John. John's stuff. Right,
follow me. Follow me.
Hold on, I need to take care of the blaze in here, or else... There we go. Alright, John. I'm with you.
Oh boy, maelstroms.
Female strums.
No! Skeleton!
Oh, you went up?
I did get a spellbound golden sword, though. So that's cool.
That's
Shortness 2, fire aspect 1, unbreaking 2.
Oh, that's pretty good.
So, I'm gonna go put that in
my... I didn't know if those maelstroms have blazes on them or not.
Yeah, they do.
I mean, the ones down in the lava, which I wouldn't actually think they do. The ones that are down there.
I don't know about those. I know they spawned from the same place that the ones that did have. By fire spirit.
Yeah, that's the thing on the top of the maelstrom.
It killed me in like 2 seconds. I had no chance. But the staircase that I was going down, Alice?
That's the right one.
There's a tunnel to the left, and like at the front of the tunnel, you'll see like a bunch of shit.
Tunnel to the left.
Oh, why would you do that right at the front of the tunnel? We have restrooms.
Oh!
Well, here comes one of the, spirit walkers, or whatever they're called.
Spirit walker.
That thing did not move. I was hitting it and punching it, but it did not move.
Yeah, it's got knockback resist. That's what it feels like. That's what it feels like.
Okay, and I got the really cool gold sword, too.
Okay, question. Where is this tunnel of which you speak?
It's down there. I wish I was with you to find it.
Well,
it's at the bottom.
It's kind of unfortunate that actually hit me, or else I would have had a chance.
Yeah, if you think you're gonna die, just back up.
Yeah, I'm working on it. There's not a opportune area to back out to. Ow. Okay, this might be the death of me. Okay, I have a pickaxe. What am I doing?
Yeah, dig. That's what I did.
I want to see if I can make it down without exiting the wall. I'm sorry if I damage.
Hey. What? Ow! Ow!
Oh, there's a skeleton.
A skeleton?
No, give me the bones! I'm the farmer, I want a bank bone meal. Yes, me. Here, give me bone meal. Yes, good man. Aye. Give me those carrots. Aye. No, don't eat them. Plant them.
Who's eating carrots? What'd I tell you?
Wybold is eating carrots, not me. I don't eat the carrots.
I just saved the one. I planted the rest.
Dude,
I just want to stop starving.
It's fucked up.
Well, I'm still starving.
I wanted to stop starving, okay?
Long hair don't care.
I only ate the one.
This is less than ideal, because I son of a gun.
Rage. Fight for the rights.
See, I don't know what actually did me in there.
Who knows?
Did the actual dude in the bottom, which I think is what the fire spirit actually is. Yeah, the fire spirit must have hit me through the wall, unless he has a bow, but they're wither skeletons, and I didn't see them with anything.
I'm gonna kamikaze.
Did the place fireball you?
I wasn't fireballed, I was just killed, wasn't I?
Did the fireball knock you back?
No, I was in the wall, and I opened up a porthole, and, got dead.
Ah.
You got dead?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, that happens.
John, how much stuff did you take out of that double chest when we went for that last run?
When I died?
Yeah, just now.
Not a lot.
Ah! Jeez. Just get the hell out of me.
The only stuff I died with was the stuff that I picked up for you, and I had a pick, a sword.
No, just now.
Oh, none.
There are a lot of maelstroms in that
lava. I knew better than that.
None? Are you sure? Because I swear I went in for stuff, and then I went in again, and, like, all the weaponry was gone.
Didn't take a thing.
And where did I get... I didn't realize you kept a pick back at the base.
What's the confusion?
Wybald, are you trying to drink something and then, like, you just got, like, in lava?
Yeah.
I heard you, like... I heard you, like... You're, like, sipping something and you're, like, oh, no, no.
It's like, I can't tell what's going on. Are you drowning?
Or are you...
Yes, I was drowning in...
I'm gonna pull the stuff out of this... Yeah, no, there were definitely, like... a sword and a pickaxe in this chest.
Fight for the rights and bad.
Whoa, you got a soup cool his chest and him?
Yep.
That's soup cool.
I know, right? I'm dying by starvation. But I'm ready.
Die.
For more pizza!
Do each of the zones typically have their own unique enemies?
Kinda.
Apparently.
You could say that.
Because I just noticed that each of the maelstroms drop a maelstrom chest and boots, and the chest and boots put together give you two extra hearts.
That's pretty nice.
So I wonder
they
if the other...
They also drop pants, which apparently help with attack. By the way, if we can get in a position where we're not throwing ourselves against the enemies, we can definitely farm them for armor, because that's just about the only place we're going to get any.
Wait, what kind of armor? Is it leather?
Yeah, it's leather, but we don't have any
black
leather.
Black dyed leather.
Well, that's pretty nice.
Yeah, with some extra boosts, apparently.
So, like, some hearts.
Yeah. But my curiosity stems from, if this zone has its own unique enemies like the maelstroms, I wonder if other zones have other mobs?
They do.
And by comparison, I wonder if each of those mobs has different buffs on their armor sets.
Yeah, theoretically.
So you could do like a multi-combo of like armors.
Yeah, you could put together a combination set and get
stuff.
Buffs off of a ton of...
Well, you can only carry so many things.
Yeah. But,
yeah.
That's...
Point taken.
Wyble, where are you trying to go?
I'm just killing this dude. I'm trying to get armor.
Whoa. Well, I screwed up.
Well.
Wyble, do you keep on going?
I screwed up too.
Well, it's only the second episode and you've died 20 times.
Do you have stuff on you every time you die?
No.
Good.
That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to get stuff that time.
Yeah, I emptied out the chest. I emptied out the frontline chest.
I literally have no other reason to go back to that place except for to get another set of that armor.
Ellis, did you find the stuff that was missing?
No.
Where did it go?
I didn't try to go down there. It's just stuck in a shaft somewhere. I didn't know how to get to it, and I didn't have the supplies to reach it either.
But I don't know how it went missing.
I'm not really sure I know either. I just dug into the wall, and then I started going down, because I was trying to get to where I had died previously.
Oh. Okay, I'm eating this one carrot.
Hello, the Minecraft. All the branches fall and sway.
Oh yeah, I forgot, in this version, carrots do not do 1.5, they do 2. Like they
yeah.
should.
Okay.
Sadly. That's them. I don't know why they nerfed them. They weren't that overpowered. To me. But who knows?
Especially considering they're a rare food item.
Not if you find a village.
Yeah, but
and I kill you you
villages
kill a lot of...
in themselves are kinda rare.
But you kill a lot of zombies, like always in Minecraft, so you'll get one eventually. To me, it's not that rare.
Yeah, I'm gonna do what Wybolt's doing. I'm just gonna walk down there with a wooden sword.
Damn it!
To me, if they're gonna nerf something, they should nerf like steak. But
no.
That...
Steak takes a lot of effort to get.
Yeah,
I know. That's
right. If you cook it.
Yeah. But. I want to get rabbit stew, because I've never made it.
Okay, hang on. Nobody went down that path, did they?
Down what path?
There's a lot of paths down here that I don't know where they go. This is a brewing stand.
Ooh, brewing stand already?
I already got a blaze
Yeah.
Well, that's nice.
Ooh, I got 32 bottle O enchanting.
This map is so weird Ooh. Because you get everything so good. Like,
try
so
and
early.
Save it.
I'm going
like,
to
try and get back with it.
Not good enough.
Trying. I also got a potion of swiftness and a splash potion of regeneration.
Yeah.
Or of instant health, I think. Yeah, it was a healing. Oh no. Run, 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 run. Why am I just trundling
Please
along?
Drop
I got
the
steak.
I've got a right. Actually, no, I'll do that.
Really? I just want some maelstrom armor. There's so many maelstroms down there.
Yeah, if you're down there, farm it. Could you get me one too?
I don't know how to get down there.
Okay, so... 1, 2... 3!
I also don't have any sort of farming equipment, I just have a, sword.
Wait, hang on, would that be too low?
I just have a wooden sword.
Fight for the rights of paradise.
What I can do... If I run over here...
How does that...
Chris, are you farming the trees at all?
No.
Why not?
I don't know.
He hasn't been doing a lot of farming. I came back and there wasn't any
Ellis,
food.
Ellis, can you yell at him for me?
Chris,
farm the trees, dude.
You didn't tell me that, you just said carrots.
What do you mean?
I said farms,
plural. You're over here and there's trees growing, why wouldn't you farm them?
And there's no carrots to eat either.
No, we're not eating the carrots anyway. When this
no,
is
I'm
full,
playing not. I'm
What's
planning.
The point of having them if we don't
no,
eat
because,
them?
No,
he's filling it up and then he's going to plant them.
Do you not understand how to get a ginormous farm?
To get more.
No, because I generally eat.
These pigs are probably going to have to escape, only because I don't
The only way to fill up a farm is to just not eat, and then once it's full, then you can eat.
I'm crossing my fingers here that I don't get walked in on by a skeleton.
I'd like to eat before I'm a senior citizen and I can't eat because my teeth are just gums. Anyway, I got some beef, and I'm not sharing it with you, mister.
Go gum your own arm off.
Yeah, go get your own beef to gum. This is mine.
I have 12, thank you.
I'm sorry, Pigu, but I'm gonna have to let you two escape. Because I need the trap.
It's a trap!
It's a tarp!
Come on, spawn some maelstroms. Come tarp. On, I dare ya.
Tarp.
Okay.
Do you 100% of the time get their armor?
Yes.
100%. Oh, okay. That's... I feel the rights up, dude.
Chris, can I have a log?
Yeah.
What?
I already got one.
Gives a small health boost, gives a small speed boost, gives a small damage boost.
You got a set?
Yeah.
They're nice, huh?
Yeah, they're not so bad. I need to try and get down there, though, so that I can actually lure some of them back.
I'm gonna keep exploring that area to see if there's any more hidden loot that I can find.
2, 3, 4. This doesn't get.
Also, check and see if there's any more places for you to die. I think you've exhausted them.
Wait, can I make this go?
Oh, trust me, I'll find a way.
No,
world
no.
New spots. To mix things up a little bit. Ooh, there's a stone sword in this chest and a bunch of leather.
Oh, is there any way that you can like extend?
All right, well, whatever that is, just make stream. It back with it. Like, store it all in the chest. Don't try and keep anything on you for extended periods of time.
Oh, wait,
you
no.
both know what happens when you do that.
That was bad.
I don't want to jinx myself, but yep, just jinx myself.
Alice, can I have a... Is there any dirt in there, John?
Probably.
Yeah, there is. Because I accidentally... We need another water, like these... I think that's okay if all the,
well, that didn't
the
work.
The outside edges don't get any, cause they're just gonna.
It's TNT. What else is over there? Can't reach it now anyway.
Oh my God, John.
What?
So many carrots.
I'm getting double teamed.
I need to see if he fell in or not. This is my... He's just kind of...
What?
Oh, he's standing on a fence post. That's how he's hovering. I was really confused.
What?
Hover zombie.
Yeah.
Oh, the zombie didn't make it over here. Whoop, and the zombie fell off.
I have to go in 5 minutes. So...
Oh, son of a gun. Ow, 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 ow. Please don't die.
Oh, I got an apple. Food. I'm so keeping and eating.
Dude.
Well, yeah. Okay, so...
Run! Run!
The
run!
Carrot farm...
No! No!
The carrot farm is full, so now you can...
Yeah,
because
we can't do it over here, so... We can't. It's too
if
far.
I get...
Oh, that's... Oh! I just followed a big, long pathway, and it's the way to the woolly box.
Okay, John. You're good.
Really, I have to come to the bathroom!
Actually, when I
can make it back. I have a set of armor that I will be using in the near future, and I can make it back with it. I only have 3 hearts.
Where are you, Alice? I'll come.
I'm right underneath the entrance, John.
Okay.
If you could drop me down some blocks, I would pillar up with them.
Hi, Alice. I'm coming.
Hi, bye.
Go.
Thank you.
I'll take the long way. Oh wait, no, this is the long way. Whoops.
Ellis, come to me. I have food.
Hi, John.
Hi. Take,
Look.
Take some of those.
I didn't pick them up, you did.
Okay. Take two.
Carrots.
Yeah.
Well, why does he get to eat them?
Because we waited for the farm to fill up first.
Oh, it's filled up now?
And now we eat carrots because now we have a surplus.
Do we?
Sounds like I'm in economy class again. John, look out. Squeeter. Ah!
Oh, God. Sorry. I was swinging at the spider, and you can guess what happened.
I can swing my sword.
Because I am the Lord.
Lord of Diamond Sword.
Yeah. Squeeter. Come here. Come at me, bro. My question is, why haven't those pigs just walked to their doom yet?
I don't know.
Because they're smart.
It's totally something that should have happened, right?
Can they walk through?
Are they held? Yeah, are they held by the fences?
No, you can walk through that gap. I've tried.
You can.
We can, but can animals?
Do the pigs know that?
Probably not.
Probably not.
They're pigs.
Okay, guys, I have to go in 5 minutes. So.
That's okay. Then we'll end in 5 minutes.
Okay.
Okay.
Did you guys end up getting the wool? Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah,
we got the wool.
Oh.
At this point, just kind of mucking about and getting stuff out of that zone.
Oh, because I was like, what?
Punch, stuff that...
Who's playing Flappy Bird?
Punch. Guess. Punch.
Who is Chris? Playing Flappy Bird?
Me? Well, I got nothing else better to do besides wait.
You can farm carrots!
I know, I'm doing the trees, too. But
and
nobody,
trees!
Nobody replanted it. What the heck? Somebody cut that down.
If I get over there and I see wood...
Oh my.
Wood.
Ellis, you haven't got up yet?
No, I went back down. I wasn't sure because you gave me the food. I wasn't sure if you wanted me to go back and farm more or RTB.
You can do whatever you want.
I think I'm going to go ahead and get a bow and then try that again.
Okay.
The phone. It's ringing.
And the phone is ringing.
Also, Chris, I got something for you.
What?
Bones.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh my.
I need to get... Attack? Press in public.
Call from... Ah! No!
Webold?
Yes?
How did that happen?
A spider.
You suck.
Yuck.
Oops.
I did not mean to put that away. I have 2 arrows. Excellent. How much wood do we have so far?
Well, there's 4 of us.
It's in the chest, Ellis. Oops,
that
no,
away.
It's not chest. Now it's in the chest.
I suppose, yeah, there's no way that's in the chest. Alright, well, now I have all 12 hearts.
That's nice.
I'm gonna make myself...
Cricket on the hearth. Cricket. On the hearth.
I wish we had a way to get flint and other
steel.
Things. Not steel.
Well, of course you want steel.
Well, we have an iron ingot, but keep that. You know what? I'm putting that in my inner chest. Along with one piece of charcoal in case all hell goes.
I love how I was the one that found the iron, put it in my inner chest, and then decided, you know what? I'm gonna leave that for community use.
No, don't trust it for community use.
Okay.
Just let me know if you get another one, because then when we have 3 of them, we can make a very important device.
Iron pick.
No, the advanced lighting technique.
What's that?
A bucket.
Yes.
Oh. This is a bucket. Dear because, God.
Because lava bucket, ho.
Lava bucket, ho.
Okay, now, where the heck did I die?
I don't know, where did you die?
I don't know.
I kind of saw where you were fighting.
How are you Alice? Swift? What?
Where are you? I want to do things with stuff.
I'm down on the bottom. I'm heading down towards where that devil chest forward base was.
Oh, did you pass me already?
String and bones and stuff. Now where's my armor?
There's
my skull.
Yeah. I walked by you right as you said Ellis, and that's why I thought...
Dang nabbit.
I haven't been able to fix all these paths to my liking yet.
Too bad.
I'm probably never going to.
Is there a shortcut?
Maybe not. You could try hopping from place to place.
I don't wanna.
Yeah, I wouldn't wanna either.
Embrace your inner jackrabbit.
No. I'll pass.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure where...
I have an idea that might get these guys to walk off the edge.
Is it by any chance a diving board?
No.
Because they'd probably like that.
I really doubt it. Well, I mean, we have evidence that they do like it, so I guess I shouldn't be.
Okay, I'm getting attacked.
From what? And where are
spider,
you?
Spiders and zombies.
Oh, that's not good.
They're dead now.
That's good.
Yeah.
I found all the maelstroms.
Well, they're pretty hard to miss.
Wow, I killed one and it dropped a full set of armor and it all burned.
You suck!
Good job.
Oh, hi, Ellis.
Are you down here with me?
Yeah, I'm right behind you, on the other side.
Oh.
He's just kind of staring at me. I love how all the blazes that they've been carrying have died.
Yeah, so they're just...
they're just kind of there. Uh-oh, creeper. He, on the other hand, could be of danger. Oh, here's one on land.
Okay, I definitely took a wrong turn somewhere.
Albuquerque?
Probably.
Ooh, I killed him.
What?
So I just have to make that out of dirt.
Okay. Because I have to go.
Ow! Ow!
What? Okay. Guys, I have to go, so I have to end the episode.
Nah.
Fine.
Oh, on a... Weibel?
That's the serpent.
Those are some loud noises.
Very squeaky. Alright, well, unofficial sign-off. We don't need to all gather up, because I'm going to keep grinding. And I'm sure the rest of us... or some of the rest of us are, too. Yeah, sure.
Woo.
What are you doing?
Coming to join you.
You're coming? Hello.
Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Train Man.
Weibold.
J-Jet just died.
And Super One.
Out.